I came to know of Sheikh Adam in 2002 when I moved here. At that time, Sheikh was an imam at Mahad, and he was having a small Islamic school. And over the years, this school has become a much larger institution and is now Imam Al-Kisai Institute of America. This school has taught a great number of students Quran and Sunnah. I'm also part of a program at Imam Al-Kisai Institute where we have regular sessions with the students, where the students are given opportunity to ask questions about their further career. Since I'm in the medical field, I can guide them to what they should do in terms of medical career. In addition, there are other brothers who give guidance in engineering and other fields. So this school not only provides for the Islamic education, but also plays a role in their education as a whole and helps the students in any way. So students can come to us with any questions, and we are here to guide them and help them learn or find whatever they need.